Derrick Rose, Desmond Bane out, Vincent, Zaire Williams, all unavailable tonight.
There were 10 names on that injured list today, David. Unbelievable.
Jalen Suggs, a great look for three, and the Magic have missed all three of their field goal attempts. All three from beyond the three-point line.
One of the things Taylor Jenkins talked about is Scottie Pippen Jr. goes coast to coast for Moravia, coming off a 7 made threes game.
Suggs down the middle. First field goal. They're trying Jackson against Carter again. Double team from Houston. Jackson steps between the two defenders and puts it in. Alobancaro guarded by Jackson again. He'll drive it into the paint. Draws two defenders, falls down, but passes it to Suggs. His three is good. Inside to Wagner. Franz, he has his shot blocked by Jaren Jackson. Luke Kennard brings it up the floor. Good one to Laravia. That is good by Jake Laravia. Paolo brings it up, his third rebound of the game. Jalen Suggs, they give him room, and he makes them pay. Jalen Suggs got whacked in the face by Goodwin. Gives the ball up to Franz Wagner. Wagner pick and roll. Drives it all the way and lays it in.
A great extension on that drive.
A great representative of Puerto Rico and the NBA and the Orlando Magic. Well done, Dante. Joe Ingles, a three-point shot. It's good. And the Magic have their biggest lead. It's a 12-point advantage. Jalen Suggs accelerates. Fires it cross court. Ingles again. Good again.
Correa might have been the guy that got a hand in there.
Jalen Suggs knocks it away. Jaren Jackson picks it up. Jackson with the left hand. Missed the shot, but it is stuffed in by Pereira. Has not hit one yet tonight. Anthony cross court. Fultz open for three. He got it. Markel Fultz dials one in. Pick up the live action here.
Okay.
Amar Stevens. Well, they can't buy a three. 1 for 11. Magic racing. Wagner scoring. Out to Mo Wagner. Fakes the shot. Spins left. And they took it away from him. Moravia with the steal and the drive and the 2 points. Waiting for the bell. No drama tonight.
No drama.
It's a good one. The all-time NBA leader is Brandon Clark. That's a nice feed from G.G. Jackson. Brings it up the court, the 22-year-old. Here's Kennard back in the game. Jackson, a three-point shot. He got it. G.G. Jackson. Kennard. Guarded by Franz Wagner. Brandon Clark with the pick-and-roll game. Puts it in. Well executed pick and roll.
He looks good coming off that Achilles injury. Markel right down the middle.
Good one. On him. Carter fakes the shot. Anthony for three. Got it. Norman. But I hear it's a great game.
Oh, I love it.
Kennard for three. You've never played it, but you love it. Banchero going to work. Anthony fakes the three, now drives into the lane. Nice drop off. Carter Jr. with the dunk.
That gets Wendell going. That's a nice job by Cole. Jackson is going to have a big body.
It's a big man.
Yes, it is.
Bash. Head to head. Banchero got it for two. How about that nifty ball handling? Orlando a big lead. Franz Wagner to Banchero for three. Got it. 56-31. Paolo Banchero, one-on-one. Into the lane. Short jump shot. Got it. Banchero back to Paolo. He'll launch a three. It is short. Came back to him, but too hard. Laravia fires it ahead to Clark, and Clark puts it in. Three-game losing streak against three really good, talented teams from the West. And Caro to Houston for three. He got it. First field goal tonight for Caleb. Gets the screen from Houston. Sails it cross court to Suggs to Carter. Three-pointer is good. Franz Wagner. Pick and roll with Carter. Franz. Nice turning shot. Got it. Lakers. He joins Vaccaro and Suggs and Ingles. Magic, another steal. Long outlet. Franz Wagner with the reverse. 4 minutes gone in the quarter. Paolo backs it out. Trying to drive on Arabia. Spins into traffic. Finds Houston for the open shot. He drills it. Franz Wagner, two-man game, now gives it to Carter. Three-point shot, good again. Wendell saw one go through from the corner. Aaron Jackson Jr. blocked by Carter. Loose ball picked up by Franz Wagner. Wagner to Suggs in the corner. He finds the three-point line. He makes the shot. Moravia. Drive and finish by Jake Laravia. Vaccaro to the cutting Suggs. Passed up the shot to Carter for three again. Good again.
That's a great play by Suggs.
Leading score for the Magic with Carter. 15 each. Kennard to Jackson. His three ball is good. G.G. Jackson. Randy Clark racing the other end. Jumped into the air and found Jackson. Back it comes to Clark for the dunk. Well, it looks like that Achilles repair was a success for Brandon Clark. Houston, an extra pass and an open three. No good. Franz Wagner just can't buy one from range. Jackson cut off. Kennard for three. Got that one. Now Memphis is back defensively. Vaccaro spins, fades, fires. Good for two. Just inside the three-point line. Ahead to Laravia, stepping through the middle. Blocked by Suggs. Vaccaro leads the break. Cross court to Houston. Shoots for three. It's good. Markel Fultz.
Oh, my goodness.
Big contact, no whistle. G.G. Jackson on the lob, and Pereira is there to flush it in. Three-point shot again.
Look at what Markel does.
And it's 30 to play in the third quarter. Kennard, 15-footer. Got it.
High-energy guy. That probably won't change.
Nope. Catch and shoot. Anthony drills it. Had to get rid of it in a hurry. And that he did. 12 points in the game. Kennard. Clark. Nice job, Kennard and Clark on the pick and roll. They like that pick and roll game with those two. Good one, a three-point shot way off. Hustle rebound by Pereira. Steal by Black. Black attacks. Oh, nice. Kennard wide open look. Missed the shot. Rebound Fultz. Good rebound in traffic. Markel comes running out of there. Fultz out to Anthony on the wing. All day to set it up. He knew it as soon as he turned it loose. Bolt spins and puts it in off the glass. So Patase now on the floor. Anthony Black, Markel Fultz, Ingles, and Mo Wagner. Three by Mo. Got it. 8 minutes on the clock. Ingles. Fultz made one earlier. Hits again. Three threes for the in Sacramento.
Yeah.
3-point shot. And that one's good by Goodwin. He's made back-to-back three. Oh. Bad exchange. Jordan Goodwin. Slammed in by Stevens. Fultz three again. This one is in and out. Boy, it looked good. Patase the rebound. Goga one dribble. He's got size on everybody, and he puts it in.
Yes, you're right. Great size in there. Good patience.
The Grizzlies, no match for the Magic tonight. The final score is 118-88.